busy day. Well, started out as just a busy day, right? And then I slept in. And then, so that will turn a busy day into a very busy day. You know how they say there's not enough hours in the day? Well, when there are less day, there's way less hours. And still the same amount of stuff that has to be done, but less day to do it in. So, busy, busy, busy. See, sleeping in is like, there is good sleeping in and bad sleeping in, right? You know what I mean? Like there's like good and bad pregnancy. Right? You know what I mean? There is planned pregnancy, right? And then there's, I slept in. But good sleeping in when it's your idea. Oh, that's the best. Oh, there is a. You love to sleep in? I love to sleep in. There is no better way to start your day than by avoiding the start of your day. Oh, just lay in bed all cozy. Oh, yeah. This is going to be a good day. But not right now. I don't want you to think either that I wasted the entire day sleeping, because I also wasted quite a bit of it while I was awake. The sad fact is I am only slightly more productive wide awake than I am dead asleep. If I'm dreaming, kind of a tie. I'm just scattered and disorganized. I have ADD, part of it. I have a little bit of ADD and a little bit of OCD, right? So I have a little bit of ADD, a little bit of OCD, right? So I have a little bit of ADD. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, for sure. I know. ADD and OCD, it's a weird combination. I obsess about things I barely pay attention to. Get this. I have adult ADD. I know, technically, that's not even ADD. That's like AADD. That's the Canadian version. See, here's the thing. I did not have ADD when I was a kid. You know why? Because we did not have ADD when I was a kid. We had daydreaming. Doesn't apply himself. Could do better. Even now, some of you are like, I don't think this is his best stuff.